make no money. And she. Man, I promise. She's so self-conscious. She has no idea what she's doing in college. That major that she majored in don't make no money. But she won't drop out. Her parents are looking at her funny. Now, tell me that ain't insecure. The concept of school seems so secure. Sophomore 3 years ain't picked a career. She like, I just stayed out her and two hair. Cause that's enough money to buy her a few pairs of new hairs. Her baby daddy don't really care. She's so precious with the peer pressure. Couldn't afford a car, so she named her daughter Alexis. Had hair so long, it looked like weave. She cut it all off, now she look like Eve. She dealing with some issues that you can't believe. Single black female addicted to retailing. Self-conscious, that's why you always see me with at least one of my watches. Rollies and Poshes and drove me crazy. I can't even pronounce nothing past that for safety. Then I spent $400 on this just to be like, and I can't even go to the grocery store without some ones that's clean and a shirt with a team. It seems we live in the American dream, but the people high up got the lowest self-esteem. The prettiest people do the ugliest things for the road to riches and diamond rings. Shine because they hate us, floss because they degrade us. We trying to buy back our 40 acres. And for that paper, look how low we are stoop. Even if you in a binge, you still a nigga. And a coup, come on.